a flea. I'm nothing, not worth your
time. You are the fattest technological bubble from the West.
Citizens with information on his whereabouts. He urges all the area citizenry to support the motion. There is news of riotous conflagration in the Arsenal district. No figures as to casualties.
Do you suffer for that?
Don't let him get away!
We are with you, noble.
Now I love exterminating
colors!
Well, what are you dying for?
It almost is respect for propriety.
I don't see them.
That's not a legal move.
It is a European variation. Arocco.
It's interesting, but not exactly fair when you play by different rules than your opponent.
You may think differently when you are Sultan. Shall I take it back?
Suleiman, I know it has been hard on you watching your father and me quarrel over Bayezid's throne.
Grandfather has chosen you, and his word is canon. What is there to argue about?
Your father and I were close once, but his cruelty and ambition have made...
I have heard the rumors, Uncle.
Well, I have a meeting with the Vizier soon. Shall we continue another time?
Whenever you like. Ezio!
Tarek has been selling guns to a local miser, Manuel Paleologos.
Paleologos? That is a sad sound. The last Byzantine emperor was Constantine Paleologos. If his heir is arming a militia of some kind, This conflict will escalate.
Tarek knows where the rifles are headed. If I find him first, I can follow the weapons straight to the Byzantines.
He will be with his Janissaries in their barracks. So if you want to get close, you will have to be one yourself.
Not a problem.
Güzel. Get the information you need. Then kill him.
Are you sure? You told me Tarek and your father were close friends, Suleiman.
This is true, but such naked treason against my grandfather deserves death.
In Daisy.
What skill?
Not do that.
Of a steaming pile of sheep's herd. Don't make me scrape you from the road, you shit stain.
Continue to support them emotionally and financially to bring back the golden age of Constantinople.
What are the ones?
Are piling up around me.
Give it!
Is that not... No.
Selim understands our plight. The Byzantines, the Mamluks, the Safavid. Only he has the courage to face these threats.
Listen, Selim is a warrior, like Osman and Mehmet.
So why has our Sultan chosen a cat over our lion?
Beware! A killer stalks our streets without conscience.
Ahmed shares the Sultan's calm temperament. They are too much alike, I fear.
The Janissaries have dedicated their lives to the protection of the Empire. Return the favor and find this killer before he strikes again. Woe betide the murderer who took the life of a beloved Janissary. This enemy of civilization must be found and brought to justice.
You are not
wanted. You see something?
Leave.
Say something.
Shit. Go on, get out of here.
Yes, Eklar Olsen. Ivanar!
Kardeşlerim, one of our own was found murdered and stripped of his garments not an hour ago. His body dumped like a mound of rubbish. Keep a close watch on these streets as you move about. Someone is planning to strike in our name. We must be ready.
Have you met Selim's young son, Shehzade Süleyman?
Not personally, but I have seen him. I know he is a remarkable boy.
Not a boy, but a capable young man with a magnificent mind.
Does he take after his father?
Belke. Though I suspect he is another sort of man altogether.
I would have made your sister a great husband. Are a few warts, amputations, and halitosis not...
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
Olacak şey değil, değil mi?
I pray for a swift conclusion. Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
Any news from the north?
Selim's forces have fallen back to Varna. Heavy losses, I'm told.
Olacak şey değil, değil mi? I pray for a swift conclusion.
Yes, but in which direction?
I cannot say. My heart sides with our Sultan, but my head hopes for Selim.
Tarik, a message for you.
Tarik Yulade. The rifles have arrived in Cappadoce, where Manuel has garrisoned his army.
And our men, are they still with him?
Evet. They will contact us when the Byzantines decamp. Then we will meet them when they reach Bursa.
Everything is falling into place, Efendim.
Evet. For once.
Have any idea what you are up against?
Thank you.
Know what to do.
Hey, sir.
What a bitter irony. Is this the result of Suleiman's investigation?
You collude with the Sultan's enemies. What did you expect would come of such treachery?
I blame myself. Not for treason, but hubris. I was preparing an ambush. Preparing to strike the Byzantine Templars where they felt safest.
What proof do you have of this?
See, here. This will lead you to the Byzantines in Cappadocia. Destroy them if you can.
You have done well, Tarek. Forgive me.
Protect my homeland, assassin. Allah Ashkila. Redeem the honor we have lost in this fight.
Murderer! Kill him!
I am getting tired of this uniform.
How long can you keep running, eh? I would like a word with you. You will not get through.
I think you think
not a good idea. Come on, then. Strike! Calm down, dog.
I'll teach you to fly. This is no time for a rest, Doctor. Yes, come and try it. Traveling before me? We have been not made in these.
Nice chicken hood.
We had a
leave me alone!
Leave me alone!
Get it!
I don't fit to anyone!
He won't outrun me!
I want to die! I'm not bored of it! Alone!
Can't believe it! Just leave me in peace! Please!
Who the world is innocent bystander?
You look a bit!
Go! Come on!
An infidel holy officer, perhaps.
God preserve me. I have got to get out of here.
Mercy! Mercy! I have done nothing!
Plenty of cover here.
Ha! That for you!
Please, God! Just let me live!
bit old to carry on like that, no?
How can we help?
Tarek was no traitor, Suleiman. He too was tracking the Byzantines.
What? So did you...
I am sorry.
God forgive me. You should not have been so quick to judge.
He was loyal to your grandfather to the end. And through his efforts, we have the means to save your city.
Tarek... You should not have been so secretive. What a terrible way to do a good thing.
The weapons were taken to Cappadoce. Can you get me there?
Yes, of course. I will arrange a ship to take you.
Suleiman! Suleiman! I have been set up and made to look a traitor. Do you remember Tarek, the Janissary?
The man you quarreled with?
He's been murdered. It is no secret that he and I were at odds. Now the Janissaries will accuse me of this crime.
This is terrible news, uncle.
When war gets back to my father, he will banish me from the city.
Ah, forgive me, nephew. I was not aware that you had a guest. This is Marcello, one of my European advisors in Kefe.
Buonasera.
Marcello. My nephew and I have a private matter to discuss. As I said, there will be a ship waiting for you when you wish to leave.
Grazie, mio principe.
We will track down the perpetrator of this crime, uncle. Have patience.
Stop!
I know him. I'm sure of it.
Shit! Faster! He's getting away! You won't get away!
Cut him off!